OAC, Klondike strolling, ONU hosting Muskingum. Polar Bears up 5 in the first. Courtney Kramer, deep 3 for ONU, and Kramer just getting started. As they go back to her, eyes it flies it, 3 is good. 22-11, ONU in front. Then Jenna Dirksen pulls up, knocks down the jumper, 24-17 ONU. Later it's Amy Bullimore down low. Bullimore a double-double, 14 points, 10 rebounds. And then Shawnee grad Britt Locke from deep hits the triple. ONU gets the win 68-53. They are the OAC Women's Basketball Champions.